Lads, this is Naruto Shippuden Ninja Storm 4 walkthrough. I don't know why it says estimated time plays 13 minutes when I completed nothing so far. Hope you enjoyed it. Let's go. Okay, so I have to press the button.
I see thou art keen to know more. In that case, allow me to
see. First I'll call that murderer, Uchiha.
A tale spanning the history of the ninja.
Oh, it's not the Naitos. One more than 50% health left. To see the one after image action, require the sword and destroy Badura's weapon. Well, okay. So I guess we'll play as the first Hokage. Okay, I've completely forgot the controls here. Alright, now I remember the controls, let's go. Okay, this is bad. Okay, I'm with you. How the fuck do you defend the game? Ah, oh, this is mine. Ooh, my door! Yeah, okay. We can suffer. Ooh. I swear that point you have to jump for it. There we go, good sword. Alright, cool. Ah, this is bad. First game, you can't fuck up like this. No way. Oh, good. Oh, it's about time. I'll break it. Oh, she's on her. I'll break, there we go. Have enough chuck, I guess. This is the pain. The tailed beast is Susan O. Ah, this is the pain. So if he saw those back on, okay. Oh, X. There we go. So it only has one combo, huh? Always fall into that one. So you only have one combo, yep, you only have one combo, lads. Come here, bruv. Come here, bruv. Come here, bruv. Don't run. Don't run. First is in the back. Alright, where's he gonna throw at us this time? Ah, come on, honey. Hashirama. I'm gonna have to press one button. I'll get dashed.
You leave me no choice. Saint-Jean,
Woodstyle, Shinsu Senshu, Ferrer, Thousand-Arm, Kanma. What? Oh shit, is that... Oh shit, I was about to say something racist, but I'm gonna keep that to myself. I'm not tapping my best, actually not. I don't want to fail. One more, there we go. That was a decent introduction, I'm not gonna lie.
But still the ninja keep up a fight. They fight for what they believe in, to follow the old true path.
Alright, that's first part of the story made complete. Okay, we skipped so many, haven't we? And we have to watch the preview.
And so time passed. But the cycle of battle never ended. And as the violence of the ninja world continued to grow more severe, two shadows walked down a path. What would they find? And what new path will it lead them toward? In the next chapter, two unparalleled warriors.
The world is going to end here.
Okay. Up or down? Well, I'll go up. But then down is okay, I think one of them is Sasuke, one of them is Naruto. I was about to say Goku fam, oh my days.
Land of Fire, Hidden Leaf Village. Here lives a boy who dreams of becoming the village leader, the Hokage. That boy's name is Naruto Uzumaki. In his body dwell the nine-tailed fox. The mighty-tailed beast that once attacked the village, but the strong will that he was born allowed him to run down the path of growth. However, there was trouble brewing in the ninja world. An organization known as the Akatsuki had set out to collect the nine-tailed beasts, including the nine tails, and declared war on the ninja world. Releasing the flames of a massive conflict. Once they were ignited, the flames continued to burn on and on. But Naruto Uzumaki just kept staring straight ahead. Having forged new bonds, he kept his eyes fixed on the future and let loose a roar. That roar grew strong and spread. And as if they were echoes, his many allies leapt into action.
Naruto.
All for his sake, as he keeps on fighting.
This world is meaningless now.
Now, time for chaos!
The roars from the splitting earth herald the end. As this battle to save the ninja world enters its final stage. The ultimate deathmatch begins.
Thank you.
needs hope, a future, or any faith heroes.
When this reality ends, all the remaining is a single endless dream.
I had a dad, a mama, an old man sage. Kids look up to heroes. So I'm gonna kick charge in the head without losing my way. I'm gonna become the best Hokage there's ever been. That's my dream, you idiot!
You think you're sick now, huh? This guy's gonna piss me off. It's so far, I just wanna get my finishing move. Okay, now that pisses me off. I'm going to finish this right now, I had enough. Rasengan. Done. I had enough. I wish I got my finishing move down. Pissed me off. I would have got an S-Class. Obito Uchiha.
Obito.
Oh, this would have been easy. Oh, only if I read it, I would have got this. Oh, I am not retaking that one. That's boring. I guess I should have just read it before I did it. I guess. Oh, that's the cutscene, wasn't it? Boys in the Mist of War. Ah, oh, it brings the flashback. I need to turn off the notifications. Hold on. Let me quickly turn off the notification. Yeah. I think that I want to turn. And please come on. Okay, fine, fuck you, whatever. Play the video.
I didn't want to believe it. I wanted to be wrong. I mean, back then, you were a hero.
It was during the third great ninja war, an age when men, women, young and old, anyone who was known as ninja, flew headlong into battle. They drew blood, shed their bonds, stole things, and lost their own. This cycle of hatred spread like wildfire, endlessly. And in the center stood three fledgling youths. They too were ninja, embroiled in this terrible war, putting their lives on the line.
How are you always so late? Ninja have rules. You need to stick to the plan. A good ninja sticks to the rules and does everything by the book.
Rules, doing things by the book, that's all you ever talk about. Don't you have any compassion?
Any ninja that breaks the rules sullies their name. You can at least understand that, right?
Okay, you two, give it a rest. We're on the same team, remember?
Rin, you're too soft on Obito. Today's a very important day for us.
Yeah, that's true.
What's going on?
Let's talk about it on the way to our destination. As of today, Kakashi's become a Jonin, like me. We'll split into two units led by Kakashi and myself in order to give us the best chance of success. We're suffering from the biggest lack of manpower that the Hidden League Village has ever seen. Remember? Actually, Obito.
Remember our talk about giving Kakashi a present? I already gave him a medkit, and Sensei's also.
I gave him a custom-made kunai knife. Just like the one I carry.
What about you, Obito?
Sorry, I forgot.
What?
Well, I wasn't expecting anything from you anyway. It probably would have just been a piece of junk. Useless crap like that would just be excess baggage.
Hey!
Oh, come on, don't start fighting!
Now, let me run through the mission. You're all aware that the Land of Earth has launched an invasion against the village hidden in the grass, right?
Yes, they're coming very fast. It's only a matter of time before they cross into the Land of Fire.
That's why we need to stop them as soon as possible. As such, our mission this time is to infiltrate enemy territory and destroy the Kanabi Bridge, which is part of their supply route.
So we're going to cut off the enemy's support network.
What about you, Sensei?
I'm going to tackle them head on and act as a diversion for you. For today, Kakashi will lead. We'll stick together until we hit the border. But after that, your unit's on its own.
Okay.
They noticed me today. Impressive.
Careful now, everyone. There's 20 of them, although there's a good chance they're using shadow clone jutsu.
I'm going in. Cover me.
Not so fast, Kakashi. You should act as backup.
What about what you said before, Sensei? I'm the leader today. That means I call the shots, doesn't it? That's the rule.
Okay, everyone. Follow Kakashi's lead.
Okay.
do come along on that side. Kakashi's getting tired.
I almost fucked up.
Are you okay, Kakashi?
And I forgot I was streaming. Oh no.
Good. No sign of any reinforcements. Kakashi's really worn out. Let's retreat for now and regroup.
I'm fine.
Find my ass. That's what you get for ignoring Sensei and doing whatever you like.
That's some talk coming from a ninja who is too scared to be of any help.
I wasn't scared! It was just, you know, I had a tummy ache. I'll be fine next time.
That's all that ever comes out of your mouth. Excuses.
Enough already, you two. You're going to have to work together from now on if you want to complete your missions. Right now, you're pulling in opposite directions. Yes, Kakashi. Rules in the ninja code are important, but they aren't everything. It's like I taught you. Sometimes you've got to adapt to the situation and bend the rules. And Obito, you still haven't truly prepared yourself to be a ninja. Your spirit is weak. That's why you feel scared when you actually face the enemy. I've got faith in you all, though. I know that you can complete this mission on your own. But if you cannot work together and function as a team, You're going to fail. Before I go, one more thing. The most important thing any ninja has to master is teamwork. Got it?
With heartbeats racing. Without a clear vision of what one's really right and wrong. Trapped in a battle with no exit, the boys just kept moving forward.
Anyway, I'm hungry, so I'm just gonna stop the stream. I'm currently choking, there it is.